them off the scent. People won't have time to throw that rosemary.
What? We still have to find ways to get rosemary to notice us.
Yeah.
If I had $1 million, if I had $1 million, well, I'd buy you a house, I would buy you a house. And if I had $1 million, if I had $1 million, I'd buy you furniture for your house, maybe a nice Chesterfield. If I had $1 million, if I had $1 million, well, I'd buy you a gay car, a nice Berline automobile. And if I had $1 million, I'd buy your love. If I had $1 million,
build a tree garden in our yard.
If I had $1 million,
you would have to move to that park.
Somewhere.
If I had $1 million,
if I had $1 million,
then I would buy you a fur coat,
but not a real fur coat. Yeah, that's true.
If I had $1 million,
if I had $1 million,
and I'd buy you a cutting tech,
yep, like a hammer.
If I had $1 million,
if I had $1 million,
and I'd buy John Mary's remains,
move all them crazy elephant bones.
If I had $1 million,
we would though. We need more.
If I had $1 million,
if I had $1 million,
I would buy you a green dress,
but not a real green dress, that's cool.
If I had $1 million,
if I had,
well, buy you some art,
a Picasso or a Art Buffalo.
If I had $1 million,
if I had $1 million,
well, buy you a monk,
have it, you always wanted a monk.
If I had $1 million,
I'd buy.